Forget the bowling greens. Retired Australians are now taking over our gyms. Personal trainers have seen a jump in the number of grandparents pounding the treadmill to keep up with their grandchildren.
Sebastian is just 18 months old and his papa is already breaking a sweat to keep up. 71-year-old Keith Yates is one of a growing number of grandparents hitting the gym to make sure he can keep pace.
He's a 100-mile-an-hour boy and you need to be on your toes when you're with him, and if you really want to enjoy his company. That will become even more imperative, I guess, as he gets to the stage where he's riding a bike or kicking a footy.
Keith visits a personal trainer twice a week.
A good solid half hour sees me in good shape, perhaps puffing and blowing a bit, but obviously it's doing me some good.
Personal trainers are seeing clients well into their 70s fighting back the years.
Definitely over the last year and a half or so, we have seen an increase in elderly clients coming.
As people are choosing to have their children a lot later in life, therefore the grandparents are getting older as well and they want to keep more active.
I have a grandchild that lives with me. He's 16 and a half. I can't put him on the floor anymore. He's too strong.
Group fitness classes are a hit.
Grandparents aren't only hitting the gym for their grandkids. Health issues such as osteoporosis and diabetes also on the minds of many.
As I'm getting older, I appreciate that I need to keep healthy.
I sleep better and it's good for you.
They say it's never too late to start, and throwing in the towel isn't an option.
Oh, as long as I can, I'm addicted to it.
Gia Laux, 10 News.